It's a 707A shell that I've sanded, polished. It's got a beautiful control.